Hello friends, welcome to Tech Explained. In this video, we are going to talk about the launching of HP ZBooK X2. So let's start. HP has launched the ZBooK X2 tablet, claiming as the world's first detachable workstation. The company is targeting designers with its all-new detachable tablet which supports digital pen. It has a price at ₹1,14,000 and will be available starting December. The HP ZBooK X2 is being pitted against Microsoft Surface Pro and Surface Book. It also comes with dual fan active cooling system. It comes with a built-in kickstand as well as a detachable backlit keyboard. The keyboard connects to the HP ZBooK X2 via Bluetooth and can be used even without being attached to the tablet. It features HP Quick Keys and 18 Adobe app shortcuts. The tablet can be docked to the display via the HP ZBooK dock with Thunderbolt 32. It also supports laptop mode, where users can utilize the integrated 160-degree stand and full-sized keyboard. HP says the Wacom EMR pen responds instantly with almost zero latency and can detect 4096 level of pressure. The best part is the pen doesn't require charging. It features 14-inch LED backlit anti-glare touch display with a screen resolution of 3840x2160 pixels. It will come in 128GB, 256GB, 512MB and 1TB solid-state drive option. HP ZBooK X2 will run Windows 10 Pro and will be powered by a quad-core Intel i7 or i5 processor with up to 4.2 GHz. It also comes with NVIDIA Quadro graphics option. With 32GB RAM, HP claims that the ZBooK X2 comes with twice the memory capacity of any other detachable PC. HP's ZBooK X2 is set to offer up to 10 hours of battery life and also support fast charging, where device gets charged 50% in just 30 minutes. Some of the other features in the tablet include a fingerprint scanner, military stand, mil STD 810G certification, an 8-megapixel rear camera and 720 front camera. So now, for now, this is all about the new HP ZBooK X2. For the whole review, please be tuned on my channel Tech Explained. And this video is in the list of just launched. There are many videos you can check. And thank you. Thanks for watching my videos. Thank you. And please subscribe if you didn't. Subscribe, please.